So we're I'm at Hudson Tackle right on the river right now. It's a nice spot here. Rode my motorcycle 1.5 hours to get down here. So I'm having a grapefruit margarita. I got the tuna taco here. What's that sound? Looks really good. Tacos here are $2.50 each. That's why they're so tiny. That's really good. The spice on that tuna is really on point. Having a bad day today, too. I mean, crab cake taco here. A little better right here. This is the crab cake. That's the general chop chicken. That's the regular chicken taco. And that's the Korean barbecue taco. Alright. Let's try the Korean barbecue. Never had Korean barbecue taco before. I also got sweet corn right here. Tacos are tiny, so you need that sweet corn. If you're really hungry, which I am, after riding for 1.5 hours on my motorcycle. But yeah, I've been wanting to check this place out for a while. It's called Hudson Taco, right on the river. Got a great view here. Tastes like lemon. And it's May 19th. That drink feels good. Look at these mountains right there. Right on the river.
You doing okay?
Yes, everything's good. Thank you very much. Service here is great. Very nice. Oh, man. That crab cake is so good. Tacos are small, but amazing. So that this place is kind of far from my house. 59 miles. Otherwise, I'd be a regular here. This is the
Que yo te agarre, baby. Besos en el cuello pa' calmar la sed. Mi mano en tu cadera pa' empezar. Como ves, no le vamos a bajar más nunca, mamá. Pa' baila, bacata, bacata. Como ella lo mueve, sin parar, sin parar. Ganas de comerte, ahora son más fuertes. Quiero tenerte y no te voy a negar.
They really know what they're doing here.
Estamos claro y ya.
Check out Hudson Taco in Newburgh in the Hudson Valley. Thanks for watching this stuff my face. And you got the train passing right here while you're eating. Freight train. Look at that.